I'm going to, if you're going to play Becca again, I'm going to switch to Arsenal for, so I can grab a possible ATM. And then I'll just stick with what I got. I still don't feel like the disruptor rounds, like, do shit. Or, no, the energy disruption ones. Yeah, well, no one ever talks about it. No one says, like, hey, man, you should use energy disruption for your disruptor rounds. And it doesn't do anything to me. I'm gonna try him again. Fuck it. It's the only thing, 70 I net.
Oh my god, why did I have to mention her?
The last match was crazy. It was all dogs.
Oh yeah, we went up against it and they had to use all dogs. There was no zombies to dogs, and she was spamming the berserk.
I was almost thinking that that one build on my Martin would have probably worked a bit better. The one that you use. All I see is a GM. I got a quick action right here. I'll switch with you. Here. Right here. Here's that. Thank you. Welcome. Grab. Yeah, I'll wait till the next, area to grab. When it's coming from their mouth and everything, yeah. Yeah, more bioenergy.
Accept your demise.
She's possessing something.
Your continued efforts nice. Only place humanity in greater danger.
I'm just grabbing credits over here. Oh shit. Oh, you got the other key too. Good.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm on my way then.
Take your peace.
Ooh, blue herb. Holy shit. Whoa.
Your deaths will be further evidence. This research and its byproducts are too dangerous for this world.
Good.
I'm surprised you made it so far. However, I must complete your eradication.
Chow, we got a lot of zombies over here. Because they were going to pop out anyway, I thought he was going to possess them. Oh, we got a minigun and a GM. Do you want any? Okay, let me drop this repair kit and I'll get you the minigun. Alright, I'm gonna drop you the minigun right here. There it is.
I must fix this myself.
Watch out, we're all three of us are going the other way. You found, oh, you found it? Okay, we're on our way then. We're on our way. Take down the camera right now. Sweet. Yeah, I hear him. Guess I'll take the flamethrower, but... Yes, here. Come here. Just use one for me over here. Are you, you just got the blue herbs, right? Just hold on to them for now, I guess. You might need them more than I do. Watch out behind us! Oh shit, watch out behind us! Watch out behind us! There's a dealer... Whoa, what the hell? All right, go for it.
The more you succeed, the better the data will be at your end.
Oh shit.
We must put an end to this terrible chapter.
And I'm getting my head crushed.
I got it.
Just raise the hub rat or something. Oh, there we go. Somebody. Oh fuck. Oh, well, I'll just run in here.
Oh,
Oh my god, dude, I'm... What the fuck is this shit, dude? Well, I'm down, but either way, don't worry about it. It's just... I don't know. As soon as I was about to toss the Molotov at him, and then... That was really annoying. Yeah. I'm away. Four minutes. Yeah. I could definitely have a lot of credits to grab.
The next area should see to your demise.
Friction's really setting in.
You have any of those blue herbs left? Thank you. Kill it with fire. We're getting lagged out or something, I don't know. It's probably the mastermind. She's just pulling the plug. Yeah, disconnected from us. We got a salty mastermind.
Well, this took some time, but at least it is done.
Damn, I still need another B, man. These people should get... Oh! Should get banned. Should get banned for a week every time they do that. Yeah.
Oh, Brad, that was so funny. Is it that one person? And he just fucking kicked him and he went full tank. That was so funny. Like, get out of here. There's gonna be no licking today.
Hey, Hub, if you don't mind, what's your, what build are you using on your Tyrone? Like, your equips? Can you send me a message? Yeah. Yeah, I was just thinking, like, he's probably using EMT, at least, two of them. At least two EMTs. Yeah, because I might revise mine, and because I do like the slightly faster pickup. I might have to slap moderate EMT in mine too, along with a greater.
You know what I just realized? If you have emergency rations equipped and second wind equipped, when your timer gets down and you can't bring yourself back up.
Hmm. Well, really?
Yeah, I just realized that. So maybe a little advice for you, if you want to actually.
Yeah, I got second wind finally. I got like rank 20 or 21 on Tyrone. I guess I'll go for Jan again. Kind of like Becca and January, like
they're like buddies.
Let's see if I got. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. He had like a, he's got bulletproof vest, EMT 3 and 2, and AED. Yeah, the same setup I got too.
I calculate your odds of survival at 32.333%.
Minigun.
Of course.
Hey, bitch, I'm not afraid of you.
But I won't get it right now, though. I'll wait till the next. Be a few our enemies.
There's gotta be something useful.
I don't know.
I cannot sit idly by while you attempt to use that.
She's, yeah, all of her attention's going to all those little beasties in there. She's probably trying to buff them all, and it's gonna be fun when we get over there.
Your continued efforts only place humanity in greater danger. Your deaths will be further evidence. Here, I'll find this research and its byproducts are too dangerous.
Check this out.
Alright, should, that's how many credits we got? 173?
I think you will be using this route.
Okay, I was gonna say, cause, oh, it's gonna be a lot of shit. Shit, this is a lot of poison. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. I'm getting bit. Oh, we got a blind zombie. Minigun in here.
Enough to overcome me. I will not allow it. Do not expect me to simply watch. Must use brute force.
Oh fuck, get a bit. I'm getting bit. I'm getting bit. Another minigun. Yeah.
These creatures should never have been made.
Alright, I'm gonna. Alright, let's get out of here. Fuck it. Oh. I'm making a run for it. Whoa. I am out. He spawned a lot of shit over here somewhere. Yeah, I think I think everything's over here. I'm not too sure. There's a lot of zombies over here at the exit. A lot of them. And she's possessing. Here she comes. The gesture.
I don't like being watched.
Here he comes with the... This is an experienced one too, because like she's swapping cameras like crazy to avoid me. She doesn't want me to get that 20 seconds off of her. Fuck, I gotta get ammo. What the fuck? Is it William again? Holy shit. Those spy zombies down. By the way, gather up over here. I got a spray.
Guys, I'm so anxious right now, but my chest is
hurting. You're gonna love this.
I got her. Took out her camera. Shit, can you clear it? Can you clear it? Oh shit. No problem, I'm up there, I'm up there.
Ammo.
so weird though. I'm getting lots of shots on the camera. You have come this far. I have energy disruption on, and it's really not doing a whole lot. Let me see. I guess I'll get some flashbangs to save us. And two. Okay. Where are we going to? Upper right, over here. Flashbang if I can just get it out. But
we must put an end to this terrible chapter.
Go, run. I guess flashed him. Go. Sweet. Middle left. Let's go take the bridge. Take the bridge. If I can get it down. And it hit me. God damn it. Put that there. I'll get the gun. Why is it not moving? What the hell? It's really annoying.
Infection's getting worse.
Oh, I was probably middle of coughing. Thank you.
I don't like being watched.
William. You can still help me.
Get it. Just get in there. I got a if he keeps it grabs you, I got a what do you call it? I'm gonna toss a flash right now. Here we go. Go for it. I'm out of ammo. Yeah, you're getting grabbed. Oh, we kicked him. Good. Nice. I'll get some more flashes. I got grenades ready, and let's go. God.
Further evidence. John Godfathers are too dangerous.
Let's go. We got Ivy coming up. Watch it. Huh? I don't know. Oh shit. No. That's not good. We gotta get Tyrone up. Oh, he's good. He's a second win finally. Oh.
Yes. I have everything I need to succeed here. Too close for my liking. Precisely on schedule.
He's trying to drain as much time as possible, it looks like. Camera's down. Here comes, here he comes. Here comes Birkin. Right behind us. Wow, we did it. Nice. Another awesome game.
I'm not much of a group person, but I don't hate you guys. It's a good sign.
Nice game.
How could you be so selfish?
Ooh, everyone got S, I think. And I got my last B. Yay. I just need two more Bs for the weekly.